All right, here we go, guys. Cleveland Browns versus the Los Angeles Rams here. We want to prove that we can make a Super Bowl or a playoff team. Well, here's one of the teams that just made a Super Bowl last year. Let's see what we can do. Let's give them a game. We want to prove the world. We got to beat a Super Bowl team at least. So, let's see what we can do. That Jets game wasn't too bad. The offense was a little sloppy. The defense was... it was amazing. If we could get to that quarterback for the Rams there, we could give him a heck of a night. And hopefully, we got our nerves out of our way. I mean, we already played two games. We shouldn't be nervous anymore. We should be fine. I don't want to see yet again 18 penalties at home, okay? This is going to be a tough matchup. Hopefully we can make this a game. So the Rams are kicking off. That means they will receive the second half. So we get the ball. Oh my gosh, he got there fast. Oh my goodness, still made the completion though. There we go. Man, one of the Rams defender got to big reach so fast, but he still made that completion to Landry. All right, that's what I'm talking about. Seven and eight. Thank you. Nice. My first down, though. Who was that? Oh, flag. What's the flag on?
Sean Smith is the ref.
An eligible man downfield. Offense number 67. 5-yard penalty. Replace.
One.
Must come. Eric Weddle, Utah. Marcus Peters.
That was like this year.
This year?
Yeah, this season.
Wow.
That was like off season.
Man.
Yeah. Another flag. A little jumping there looked like it may have been
Dante Fowler. But they will congregate, and Sean Smith will tell us.
False start.
Oh, come on now. Here we go. That's two. Come on, guys. You gotta be kidding me. Half a tick slow because the other offensive line. Now third and 18. Great.
So now they push back to a third and 18 on the opening drive.
I'm not liking this already. Another flag.
Otherwise, fourth and a million.
Fourth and a million.
On this first
That's
time.
A good one. That's three. Wow. Three penalties already in almost less than 3 minutes. Oh, my God.
Yeah, an uncomfortable start for them. Obviously, big game. Maybe there's a few nerves out there.
Come on, we should not be nervous, man. Do we need to play more home games? I mean, this is our second home game, but come on, man. Why are we so nervous? It's our punter's good. Beautiful punt. And no flags. Beautiful. Nice stop. There we go. Come on, guys. We got to get over the crowd. We got to get over it, all right? I know we're nervous. I don't know why. I mean, you should have got your nerves over in the game one, but come on. You got to calm down. Let's go. We need to feed off there. Feed it off and turn it into momentum. All right. Rams got a punt here. All right, the D's back on again. First and 10, LA. That crowd is really loud, and I love it. Unfortunately for the offense, oh. It's a dark green duck Cleveland Browns. There's a flag. Maybe it's not on us. Maybe it's not on us, you know? Maybe it's on them.
Already two penalties against Cleveland tonight.
And two?
That was declined.
Before the pass, Odie. Defense
it's on five. Us.
That's
I counted four penalties. They said three, but that one was declined. But the flag's a flag. So four flags. Oh, that one wrong, guys. You gotta get a stop here. Gotta get a stop. Nice! There we go! Good stop! Nice. Now are they gonna go for a field goal? Alright, not bad.
Here's what happened when it goes six across the board here. The center's gotta turn one way or another, so there just isn't enough to block here. Once you fill all the gaps, somebody is going to be turned loose, and that time it was Olivier Vernon, and they get off the field.
Greg Zuerlein will attempt a 53-yard field goal.
53-yarder here.
Last year in overtime in New Orleans put the Rams into the Super Bowl with a 57-yarder. From 53,
and it's good.
Draws.
3-0 LA. 4:06 left in the first quarter. Come on, Cleveland. That was not bad, D. We got to get something going on here. Come on.
More stories about football than anybody I know.
This is probably the last play first, right here. OBJ. And that is it for the first. Only 3-0. Cleveland starting a good drive here. Let's see if we can finish it off with some points. Let's go. All right, here we go, guys. The start of the second quarter.
I
see Jim Brown in the back.
Comes to a lot of games in Cleveland.
Let's go. Let's just drive well.
Second and five. As we start the second frame from the 18-yard line.
Yeah, here we go. There's a flag. That's the flag on.
Nine-yard line tackle there by John Johnson. Referee Sean Smith.
Pass interference. Offense number 86. 10-yard penalty. Replay second down.
Called out of the tight end Farrell Brown.
Farrell Brown here, who's getting the start this evening. A lot of two tight end stuff. The ball wasn't even close to being thrown at the point. He's just driving Marcus Peters down the field. In college at Texas A&M.
31. Come on, Cleveland.
Was with the Cardinals and Freddie Kitchens was there as an assistant coach for 11 seasons.
Yes. Good. Nice. First and goal.
By Damian Rapley, second year man at it. Almost got him there. Third and goal. And you see he's all set to the right side.
Shoot. Throw it away, man. Alright, let's see if he'll go for a field goal here. He better make that field goal. He better make it.
Well, it's a long drive, and then there was a double team. And the bizarre thing about Aaron Donald is he gets this all the time. I mean, it, you know, it's amazing how many times he's double-teamed. And yet he got 10 sacks a season ago off of double teams. That's a career year for most guys.
It's crazy. 23-yard chip shot here for Austin Siebert.
Come on, please make it.
Siebert, Austin Siebert for the 23-yarder.
Good.
It is good.
Excellent. Tied game. 3-3. 11:41 left in the second. Couldn't get a touchdown, but at least we got some points. All right. Brown's got a field goal here, and we're kicking it off.
Kickoff will be taken a couple of yards deep by JoJo Nelson.
Come on. Get it. Picked. Oh, he dropped it. All right. At least we get the ball back. Oh. Good stop. Good stop.
All right.
Get him. Yes. There we go. That's what I'm talking about. First sack. That's what we needed right there, pumping them up. Let's go. Oh man, I know they're going to take it. You're a 48 yarder here. No good! 48 yards, no good. Still tied up. 3-3, 4:08 left in this.
On top of 27 in the first two games. Third and 14. Mayfield fires deep downfield. Almost caught but incomplete. Landry right there. Good coverage by Miguel Roby Coleman. Who will go down in history, of course, is the man who should have been called for pass interference in New Orleans and was not.
Well, this is a tremendous play. How many times have we seen Jarvis Landry come down with this ball right here? And yet it was
some timeout. They've got all three timeouts. Try to do something at the end of the half.
Alright, come on, 3rd and 10 now.
Safety's down the field. They're staying with that all the way across the line of scrimmage. So all these gaps are filled in here, which creates problems. So they bring Gurley up into the gap to prevent this blitz from hurting him the way that it has in the past.
Said they rush four.
Oh! It's a fumble! Go, baby! Oh, nice! Woo!
With the recovery. Rule a fumble on the field with 18 seconds.
Oh my gosh. That's a fumble.
I think that was Miles Garrett, wasn't it?
Yep.
Garrett does.
It was Garrett. Miles Garrett. Woo! Let's get something now.
Just enough. When the Browns have just hung in here and hung in again.
Alright, we'll take the field goal then.
At the line of scrimmage, it was Clay Matthews coming in, so 4th down.
Take the field.
4 seconds. And they're going to have to settle for a field goal attempt.
Just take a look to make sure that this thing impacts right. Matthews on the outside. Might sneak out at halftime to watch Papa a little bit. And I don't think there's any question, right, that was a pass and not a fumble. Yeah.
That was a pass.
You kind of saw Matthews coming and almost just threw it in the dirt.
All right, 35 yard here. Come on. Take the lead. To take the lead of the first half. Here we go. The kick is up. It is good. Cleveland leads it. 6-3. What a low-score game. The defense looks great. We got to get something going on here in the second half. Unfortunately, the Rams receive it. Not bad. Not bad. Let's go, Browns. All right, here we go, guys. Second half. Let's see if the Browns can get something going on here. And hopefully the D continues what it's doing because this is impressive. Only 3 points for the L.A. Rams.
We didn't come here. He just showed up. He said, look, we're not here just to show up. Everyone who suited up tonight knew the play.
Come on, guys. Let's go.
Two. Fire.
touchdown on that.
The first touchdown of the game, 75 yards in 10 plays.
What makes it so tough? Cooper Kupp just beat you on an in route. Now you're in man coverage, you got to play that, and here he goes to the outside. So for the first time, really, and I think the strategy is the correct one, when you have a new secondary on the back end, what do? You go faster, make them make quicker decisions and not help each other, and that's exactly what McVay did on that drive.
And the extra point is good. And six, LA. Third quarter. Come on, Browns. Please, come on.
And Baker Mayfield has held the ball longer than 2.5 seconds.
All right, 13. There we go, let's go! Is that Chubb? Yeah, let's go, Chubb! Nice! Finally! Come on, guys!
Beautifully executed, beautifully designed, great blocking out in front. Big gain of 31.
Nice, 31 yards. Come on, guys, get it in the end zone. Come on, Baker. Oh. Fuck, yes. Let's go. Pass interference in the defense. Come on, baby. Yes. Yes. Woo. Get it in there. Let's go, baby. Come on. We gotta get a touchdown right here. I do not want a field goal. We need to get it in the end zone. Oh man, that's a face mask! He's grabbing his face mask. Of course that's pass interference. Touchdown! Yeah! Let's go, Joe! Bam! All right, let's go. Ooh, what are they doing here? What are we doing here? What are we doing here? What are we doing here?
Did it get challenged?
I'm wondering, you know, because you can challenge interference, which McVay already did once and lost.
Oh, come on. Are you... Come on, are you kidding me?
Challenge that didn't stop the game. They were allowed to run the play. It's Beckham who is flagged for the
illegal shift my butt.
And then moves the ball back to the 6-yard line.
Well, Beckham was the X on that play, which means he's on the line of scrimmage, so he cannot be in motion. So tremendous catch radiuses.
We're not going for a pathetic field goal right here. We need to get in that end zone. Let's go. Third and goal. Come on, guys. Yes! Touchdown! Now that is a touchdown! Let's go! You just gotta sit back, relax. There we go! It better be a touchdown, too. There would not be no stupid flag or nothing. Let's see what we got here.
Because Johnson goes out in a zone his way.
He got 2 feet in there, I believe.
Just a busted coverage.
2 feet touchdown. There we go. Finally. For the extra point. It is good. Cleveland leads it. 4:37 left in the third. 13-10 Cleveland Browns. Let's go. That's what I'm talking about. That's how we rebound. Nice rebound.
University of Georgia? No, not really.
All right, Browns answered back. Now let's go. Let's stop these. Was that picked off? Yes, it's picked off! Woo! Alright, the official's reviewing this play here. I'm not gonna lie, it looks like the ball did hit the ground. I hope he did have control of the ball, I don't know. This would be huge if he did. You can't tell.
Al, you're right. That's the whole key. Does he get control before the ball hits the ground? It comes in there really tight. I don't think you can tell either way.
Yes! Intercepted! Let's go, baby! Let's go! Come on, guys. We gotta turn this to 7-0. That's how we do it now. Good momentumship. Let's go. Turn to the points. Come on, guys. Oh, what was that? What are you doing, Baker? He loses the ball! Are you kidding me, Baker? Oh my gosh, we got the ball back. What was that? That was bad. Come on, we gotta calm down. Calm down, guys. That just, what was that? That was so bad. Come on. I'm not used to the tar being so rowdy. Come on, guys. Just calm down. Just calm down.
14 of 24 on the night, 133 yards. Third and eight.
Third and eight, guys.
Mayfield fires and a little bit behind Jarvis Landry.
Well, that's.
Seemed to find an open spot there, but the ball a little behind him and it's fourth down.
So much for that.
There was a little wiggle at the top of that route, and it's one of the concerns that these guys have is that Landry and Beckham, they like to do little things at the top of the route to get open, but you could tell Baker really wasn't anticipating that, and so ends up the ball is just a little
off. I'm getting nervous now. And now the punter's getting nervous. Come on, why? Why you gotta do this to us, man? Please. No more bad stuff.
Still going.
For crying out loud. Come on, man. 2 minutes left in the third. 13-10 Browns. Alright, first and 10 LA here. This sucks. Son of a gun. Oh, that's going to be it for the third quarter. LA driving here. It's not looking good. They're in field goal range. 13-10, Cleveland Browns. Got to do something here. Not a bad game. Good effort. A little nervous a bit for that last drive, but so far, it's a good game. All right, fourth quarter here. Come on, Browns. We got to stop this team. I got to do it again. And we got a false start. Let's go. False start, LA. Come on, guys.
Sheldon Richardson, watch him right here. He's going to give a quick move over here like the Patriots do down on the goal line. Get you to jump.
Ha ha, nice one. Let's go, baby. Third and goal.
Third and goal.
Oh. What a good touchdown.
Comes out of the bunch. Those play designs are tremendous. Wide, wide open. Touchdown.
I have no idea what happened to Jermaine Whitehead on that one. This wasn't a pick. It wasn't Perfect. Anything. He went up and took a shot.
Oh, no, they're not.
And Cup right over his head. The guy right on top of him, watch him give him a shot. And then just sort of lose his balance and unable to get
Come
back
on,
into
man.
Coverage.
You got it covered, man.
Zerline.
for the extra point to try to make it a four-point game.
And it's good. 12:48 left in the fourth. 17-13 Rams. Come on, Browns. Let's go. Try to answer back here. Yes! Odell Beckham Jr. Easy catch. Let's go.
Let's go, baby.
Oh, my God.
This is a shot of a throw, but he's going to get hit right when it hits his hands.
Damn.
And hit hard, and he doesn't even hold it in both hands. He just holds it in one hand up.
39 Cleveland, man. We got to go for it.
They're not letting him out of his grasp. And that's going to make it fourth down and nine.
I'll tell you, one of my favorite players to watch on tape is that guy right there, Corey Littleton. He has a way of covering backs that is just invaluable in the game right now. This screen looked like it was set. And if push had gotten to him and got him blocked, they had
fourth and nine.
But for the moment, they're going to line up to go for it on a fourth down and nine. Will they snap it?
Why did they run it? Why did you run it? Can't let these guys. TV just shut off on me. Apparently it was inactive.
I'll tell you, Brandon Cooks makes such a huge...
3rd, 10, 50.
Get him. Come on, get him. He didn't make it yet. Oh, what, come on, what's the flag on?
Flag is down to the 32-yard line, so about 9 yards past where that play ended. Goff and Garrett talking about the remembrances of being the number one draft choice overall. It's a pretty exclusive club.
Very much so. I don't know really what they're discussing here.
There's two fouls on the play, both by the defense. Holding it. Defense number 22, that penalty is a crime. Personal foul, unnecessary roughness. Defense number 35, 15-yard penalty, automatic, first down.
They're going to call it on the way hit. I mean, Goff took a shot.
Right.
Escaped a little bit. Here's the hold, which gets controversial. He's so good at this.
Oh, nice block. But he doesn't have the ball, you idiot. You know who has the ball? The quarterback.
9 yards, so he's short of the first down and the second down and one. 7:20 and ticking down to the 40.
Now, here it is again. We talk about it all the time, but these pass plays and bootlegs look just like a run.
Nice if we stop him for a field goal. They're going to touch that. The game's over. I'm done. One. What are they going to do? They're probably going to go for it.
Well, you don't know the, it's an interesting thing.
Oh, nah, they're gonna kick the field goal. Watch for a fake. Watch out for a fake.
Not at all. There was no doubt in my mind what he was.
Watch for a fake, guys.
No doubt in my mind what I would do.
It could be a 37-yarder or a fake. Who knows?
This will be a 37-yard attempt for Zerline. Johnny Hecker to hold it. And that kick is close.
It's good. 20-13 Rams. Alright, we stop it for a field goal. 6:37 left in the fourth. Rolling down by a touchdown now, so come on, guys. Let's go. Oh, man. There's a flag on the play, though. It's going to probably be on us because we are the most penalized team in the NFL.
Lived in New York for a while. Damian Ratley was the guy running it back, but every time you see a flag come in as it did there, well, not every time, but only about 99.6%.
It's on the receiving team.
During the return, a legal block in the back.
I love it. Oh, that's beautiful.
Well, the wind out here is a bigger factor than what we've talked about. 15, 20
miles. All right, first and 10 for the Browns here.
It's swirling once you get inside the bowl. So this starts back at the
10 yard line. Yeah, Baker moves, Baker Mayfield. He's quiet, trying to quiet the crowd here. And Baker goes down.
First of the season for him.
So good with his hands. Watch the way that he just gets inside Antonio and gets there, and now the last second's going to.
So it's third down and 10.
Oh, third and 10. And the Rams are going to get good field position.
Looking on, and it's fourth down. So two big sacks on this series.
We're dead. Well,
you knew
we're
it was
going to
happen. There's back
know.
On the inside slide. He was going to try to work his way all
here.
The way across the field, but no way they were
going
to
have
him
excellent field position
coverage
too.
On him.
Yes, Big Dog! Go, baby! That's what I'm talking about! Yes! Let's go! Come on, guys. We gotta turn this to a touchdown. Let's go! Oh, my gosh. Come on.
Let's look at Schobert right here, who's gonna be the one that gets underneath this thing and gets his hands on it, thrown a little too high for him to be able to catch it. Hands. The last couple of days has just been brilliant out here tonight.
Come on, we gotta do something here. Let's do or die here. This is a final. This is our final drive.
Brought back yesterday and comes out and gives them a chance in this game.
All right, first and 10, Cleveland Browns here. We have all three timeouts. 2:46 left in the fourth. We also have that 2-minute warning. We gotta get something right now. I wouldn't be running it right this instant. Stop running it. Let's start passing it. Let's go. Seriously, come on. Enough of this foolishness. We need to start passing now.
You know you're in four down.
God damn it, Baker. Come on, man. Oh, flag.
Stops at 2:01. Flag is 4.
It's on us.
Illegal contact. Defense.
Yes, illegal contact of the defense. First down. I don't think we're in the 2-minute warning just yet. 1 second left. Finally, something that's not on us.
Young rookie, he's the dime linebacker now.
Come on, guys. We
got to
get something here.
Let's see what happens.
No more sacks, man. Just throw it away if you can't find no one, all right? All right, that is going to be the 2-minute warning. 13-20, LA Rams. Cleveland has the ball left. I'm pretty sure they're going to go to the 2-minute warning.
By a score of 20-13.
Yeah, I know Baker's been under
a lot of pressure,
not
going to commercial
here.
He's
got to stay in there on that one. He had
all right, whatever.
Let this thing happen. Let's take a look at what happened down the field. There's Beckham.
Either 2-1 or 1-2. Second down and 10 at the 50-yard line.
Oh. There we go. Hold on. Hold on. Hold on. Hold on.
And this will be against Cleveland.
Ball start. Offense number 75. 5-yard penalty. Main second down.
Joe Batonio. To the Pro Bowl last year.
Let's go. We don't want false starts.
You know you have
come
to
on, man. This is our final drive, too. Still got all three timeouts. Now it's second to 15.
24.
second down and 15.
Oh my God.
On the 25 yard line.
Yes! Go, Laundry! Go! 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 Let's go! Come on, baby! No flags. Come on, man. Let's go. We're alive. First and 10. Come on, stop wasting time. Let's go. Running it. I'll call a timeout. Stop running it. Do not run it. Call a timeout. Call a timeout. What are you doing?
You might after this one. Three timeouts. Still plenty. Plus that D line. You don't want them subbing.
Yes. Now call a timeout. Oh, it's a flag,
Could this be roughing?
Roughing the passer, maybe.
Baker Mayfield went over and helped up Aaron Donald at the end of the play. I don't know if it was to say thank you or not.
Personal foul, roughing the passer.
Yes, roughing the passer. Come on, guys, let's go, baby.
That was the only reason I could possibly think of why he helped him up off the ground.
Oh, my gosh, we are near.
Here it is.
Oh my gosh, hit him right in the head like that, man. Oh, come on, guys, you gotta get in there.
These last 4.5 yards are tough, not much room to work.
Empty again, they can look in the third down and goal. Mayfield fires, and that is
incomplete. Broken. Oh my gosh, this is it. Final play of the game.
Earlier touchdown for them. Rapp covering on the play, and it comes down to this.
It's a great play by Rapp right there. He's had a couple of bad ones, but that was a great one. 6'7", former college basketball player. He went up and made the play. Not bad at all. Keep to lead.
Go,
night.
Guys. Come on, man. We need to get there. In there.
Ron Beckham, he's done a fine job. And slot on the left.
Chubb is wide to the left. Fourth down. Here's your ball game. And the pass is Johnny Johnson, who had an interception last week, will end it, and the Rams will fly home with a victory intended for Ratley. So on fourth down, the safety Johnny Johnson, the third-year guy out of Boston College, with the big interception.
There's only one story to be written. When this team is not throwing the ball quickly, they don't have the tackles to be able to hold up against this kind of pass rush, and all too often, it was that sort of fadeaway jumper tonight from Baker Mayfield.
And the heat put on by Fowler and by Matthews. And the Rams get it with 27 seconds.
Oh, I guess that's going to be a game.
And on their way to going to a 3-0 mark and tied with the 49ers for first place in the NFC West.
Packers, the Cowboys,
we played better
the Chiefs,
than our first home game. That's all I got to say about that. Penalties were still a bit problem.
It's a good game. This Cleveland Browns team is close.
We didn't play too bad against these LA teams because they were really good.
That they had on the defensive side of the ball, but for the Rams, they go
there
on
was
the
some confusion sometimes. Like, kind of there was that one play where Baker Mayfield was giving it to Nick Chubb, and Nick Chubb, I don't know what that was about, and they went on 4th and 9, and then so the timeouts and stuff. It's just small confusion.
The Rams born in Cleveland back in the 40s.
Surprise it. Ended at this point, final drive, and it was intercepted, so.
And win the game by a score of 20-13. Coming up next is the Volkswagen postgame report after these messages from your NBC station.
Final score is 2013 Rams. Next up, we're in Baltimore.
I've seen so many groundbreaking comedies. You know what they all have in common?
Good football there, or else it's not going to be a pretty game for us.
Yeah, we're always lucky when the boss stops by the writer's room.
So, I guess that's it for now. Until next week, go Browns.
You lose.